Can you multiply any two-digit numbers in 3 seconds? So I am going to teach you how to multiply two-digit numbers in 3 seconds. The number is 43 multiplied by 21. So what you have to do, you have to follow only 3 steps. First is you have to multiply first digit with the first number, second digit with the second number. So first digit with the first number, second digit with the second number. So 4 2s are 8, 3 1s are 3. Now the place over here, what you have to do is, for calculating the middle position, we need to do cross multiply. That is 3 multiplied by 2. So 3 2s are 6 plus 4 1s are 4. So 6 plus 4 is 10. So you cannot write your two digit number, you have to only write your one digit number. So what you have to do is, you will write your 0 and you will carry over 1. Now you're going to add it. So 8 plus 1 is 9, 0 3. So this is the correct answer. Let us take next question. That is 42 multiplied by 36. So you have 3 places, 1 2 3. So now what you have to do is 4 multiplied by 3. So 4 3s are 12, and 2 multiplied by 6, 2 6s are 12. You cannot write your two digit number. What you have to do is, you will write here 2 and carry over 1. The next step is, you have to cross multiply. So 2 3s are 6 plus 4 6s are 24 equals 30. Now you cannot write here 30, you will write here 0 and you will carry over here 3. So now you are going to add all this. So 2 1, 12 plus 3 15. The answer is 1 5 1 2.